Good evening all. Here I have another one versus one match against the Predator. Okay, this farm auto rebuild. I don't want to win and then Predator can tell me that I cheated because, you know, this farm would be an advantage. Okay, so he has seen me. Let's see him.
Another building, all finished up.
I see you.
He upgraded to fire arrows, of course, smart move, and I'm sure he's gonna bring some goblins right away. So Felmist is pretty much useless right now. I just lost my Felbeast.
Another building, all finished up. Make yourself back up. Get pushing. Build.
You hard of all.
Push it. Okay, trolls are near.
Hello.
Wolves are gonna bite. Watch out! Work, you know what to do.
Ready your arrow.
It's ours now.
Move it.
I want to make sure he won't capture those things and get extra resources. Problem with Rohan is that you can't hide Felbeast, I think.
Finish digging the
old pit. Take yourself, Freddy. Fix that attitude of yours.
yourself in the area.
Phelps didn't go where I wanted it to go. I almost lost it. Some attack trolls soon. Just lost Felbeast. Oh, okay.
Must be carried out. not let me end like this. Regroup.
I somehow keep saving Felbeast.
I see you.
Okay, he has some half trolls. I mean, they're good. They are probably gonna kill some of my attack trolls. This attack was probably the worst in history of Lothar. I'm not sure why my attack trolls didn't hit the half trolls. Anyway, I suppose if it did go to a late game, it wouldn't be that bad. Mordor is amazing in late game. What is he doing?
Let our presence be known. Ride now, my servants.
I believe he will try and attack with Drogoth. I mean, I know Predator, I know how he plays. He always come on, attack trolls. He always makes Drogoth when he's goblins. I mean, right now I can't do anything about Drogoth. I'm gonna make some archers just in case he brings Drogoth. I'll be pretty defenseless if he brings him.
Building is The master's plan must be carried out.
Heroes there, I'm gonna die. You can see how much damage attack trolls do to the goblin fort. I mean, if I had two or three more, I would have taken his fort down. I mean, I'm not saying I would win, but I believe Mordor is very powerful in late game versus goblins. What I definitely need to do right here is to get Mouth of Sauron level 10 in order to be able to kill Drogoth.
Put the fire on.
has to defy me. Let our presence be known. Take these lands.
We've lost the building.
Bad thing right here is that he's using the rest of the map. Where I'm only using a small part of it. Yeah, he's planning on attacking with half trolls. Smart move, since I am using attack trolls. Okay, this is very annoying.
Their insolence will be ended or unpunished.
I am pretty much dead here. I have no farms, I have no money. My heroes are low levels.
Burn them out.
Bad move by me. I shouldn't send them. But if I had managed to kill Gorkil, Mouth of Sauron would level up a couple more levels.
Thank you.
The camp is under attack.
The attack troll is ready. We're done with this one. He's watching us.
Forces of Mordor, attack!
Hurry up and fight! It's an attack!
Bring your leaders to me. I am the messenger of Mordor.
Okay. There's another giant. Game is over. Yeah, I mean, you need the... You need catapult to take down a mortar fort. Predator did everything right. Sure, what I could have done differently. Maybe I shouldn't start with Fel Beast at the beginning. I mean, I didn't use it at all and it cost me 3000. I could have built more attack trolls sooner and maybe take down his fort if I had done this. Things could have been different. So that's about it. Fine Play with Goblins by Predator,